something doesn't resonate with me, I like to think I won't go through with it. The aim behind this project was authenticity, transparency, peeling back layers. Not being afraid to show vulnerability and perceived weakness. Soaking up the environment around me and documenting observations. I'm a very reflective person. I tend to overthink and seek isolation. But at the same time, I don't believe our personalities are fixed. These are turbulent times. But I'm trying to see it as a process of growth. Trying to let go more. Trust in the process. Trying to find peace, trying to find meaning. Was taught to speak my mind, not conceal it. Didn't want to follow the crowd, I want to lead it. Certain things blocking me now, but it's not deep shit. I just want to live every day like I mean it. But who cares, I'm a single human. Certain things in life have been confusing. Like, why do I hate this thing called losing? Condition, competitive nature. Always strive to be better than neighbours. Don't worry about them, just be getting the papers. Get a car or yard, but a couple of acres. Then maybe you'll feel satisfied. Or maybe you'll see that's a lie. But maybe it does work. I just wanna say a couple cuss words. When I think about these people with so much, you don't give a shit about people with no luck, cause that's what it is. Yeah, these people are old, but trust me, these people ain't grown up. No wealth, these people just own stuff. Only care about their own stuff. They got heart, but there's no love. Times are dark, but the road's tough and